Will we find any firework materials in here?